As we already know, economy is the base of a country in these days, but unfortunately not every country has a balance in their economic system. Due to this imbalance, poverty is a huge social problem which causes a lot of difficulties in the development of individuals, because they do not only have the scarcity of needs to advance, they also get discriminated for being in those conditions. So in this video, we want to aware of this problematic so people can help instead of continuing this problem.
Hello people, I'm Maluma and I want to invite you to see The Voice in your TV and come and show us your talent in the audition of The Voice.
Hi, my name is Melissa and I am 19 years old. I am from Ode Sonora.
What's your name?
Hi, my name is Melissa Garcia.
Can you tell us about a kind of story about you?
Yes. Sorry, I am so excited. When I was a kid, I got a lot of economic problems because my father had a car accident, and this is a huge opportunity because I love to sing and it's my favorite hobby.
Listening to your story, I want to help you in your problems, in your economics problems. Please come with me and my team. With me you can win the boys, and or the doors are open for you if you want to be in my team.
Thank you. So you sing perfect, I'm in love with your voice and your story. So I want you in my team, so please come with me.
Well, you sing amazing. I like your voice, but definitely I don't like your story, your economic problems, and I don't want poor people in my team. I just want rich people, and you're white, so I can accept white people, and no, you can be my team.
Thank you.
So, in which team do you want to be?
I choose Katy Perry.
First things first, I'm gonna relax. Just let the whole world feel it. And I'm still in the murder business. I go today, I'm giving lessons in physics. Like, why you want a bad bitch like this? Drop it low and pick it up just like this. Now, cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something with the habit to get on my wrist. On my wrist. Taking all the lips straight, never chase back. Now, so stop like we're bringing it in.
Okay, I didn't push the button because I don't know, I hear your voice and I don't like really your voice. I'm so sorry.
Your voice is really cool, but it didn't convince me, so sorry.
Definitely like your voice and your way of dressing to me that you are rich people, and I definitely want you in my team.
Thank you.
So definitely you are in my team.
Well, I have no choice, so it's okay.
Hey people, I don't have any people in my team, so I'm gonna leave the boys, but see you the next season. Hello, my name is Javier, and we're gonna do an interview with my partner, Melissa.
About the economy in countries. Today we're going to do an interview about the economy in countries. Then our first question is, what do you think about Mexico economy?
What do I think about Mexico economy? General opinion. I think it shouldn't be a free world country. That's what I think.
What do you think of the economy of the world?
The economy of the world? Oh, I think China is giving huge steps to become a country. USA can make big changes, and Europe has taken the lead.
What fundamentals do you think are important to have a great economy?
The fundamentals, we have a great economy, you need knowledge, you need study, schools, you need to support the farmers, you need to support the providers of food, you have to have great companies, you need production, you need to support the workers. It's the most important thing.
In conclusion, we think that as long as we don't help poor people or fight for an economic stability, we will not be able to abolish these conditions in our country.